Wyrmstooth is riddled with old mining shafts, some still in use, while others lay abandoned. Orcs share the mining settlement and stuff. Someone casting spells? Hear that? Fort Vallis Common House. Lived here. Place is a little spooky, especially with the music. This is dirty. This is so dirty. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're messing things up even more. Okay, head up and down. I'm expecting someone to show up here. Or to run into somebody. But nope. Take a load off. All right, so that's it for up here, yeah. Oops. I can't do that trick here. Oh. Okay, that's it for this place. Where's out again? Oh. Fort Vallis. I guess that's it. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know what's gotten to her. Oh, that's where the sound was coming from. That's not very nice.
Nocturnal, guide my hand.
Usually, I don't see Atronachs just fighting by themselves. That's pretty random. Usually someone has conjured them, one of them. Oh, she's doing that again. Okay, well that's that. Thank you. Right, he's at Wyrmstooth Barrow. Kill the bear south of Fort Vallis. Yeah, that's more like southeast. Lum's tomb is over there. I guess we'll head for the bear for now. Close to it. Here it is. Killed it. Now what? The ring? Is that the guy? What the guy was looking for? It's gone. Okay. Thought there might be something else to do after that. Return the ring. Oh, looks like a Dwemer ruin or something this way. And another ruin. What's up with the deer or moose or whatever the hell? They're freaking me out. Something definitely odd about them. Which way am I headed? Oh. There's nothing else south? So not that I can see. Bunch of things showing up now. So these things are up this way. All right, I'll go check up that way. Where'd she go, huh? What do you mean, huh? You going, huh? Right close to something here. Dwemer lift. Inside somehow? We can't get there. We have to open it from the other side, don't we? Okay. Might go to that dim frost, I believe it was called. There's something else this way. Oh, there's a shipwreck as well over here. Wulfmere's Watch. And that bridge over there, too. Hold on a second, guys. Okay, that was a sneeze. Here's the entrance. Oh!
Your fate is sealed!
Bruce! Roger!
Hey! That's my baby. Clothes go away.
Oh.
I don't know why it looked to me like she was wearing like a bikini or something. Cool elven arrows. That's welcome. Okay, usually the bandits hide out in the tower. Can't get that? Alright, so we've got... There was at least three of them. Oh, here's the other one. Okay. I imagine anything that would be in here has been alerted to us already. Oh, you can't come through now. Anyway, there might be someone up here just waiting for me. Maybe they left here and they were just, like, out hunting or something. I don't know why you would. It sounds like there's a storm about. A more refined wormstone. It always sounds a lot heavier than it is. So many of these ruined towers just like this. True shot potion. Hunting bow of chills. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
So there's a lot more stuff this way. That goes to the mountain. There's another ruin this way somewhere. So there's something else to remember this way as well. Possibly another lift. Foxy Woxy. Wildlife is plentiful in this region. There's some stuff over there. You got stuck for a second. Ooh, look at that. I see that. Is that a person or... Is that that wolf? Yes! That's the wolf. We're not supposed to kill the wolf. Hopefully we won't have to. Wolves usually attack, though, so I don't know. I come in peace. Hi. Stop growling and come with me. Turn Failure to Dunyick. Oh, I can tell it to, like, wait places and stuff. Just like any other follower. I guess, yeah, because it's joined. Well, what is this first? This hasn't actually been discovered, right? So I can't come back here? You're gonna get in my way just like the shaggy dog does. Oh, I thought there was an enemy coming. Chest. A filter of true shot. You hungry? There's like blood and bones you can chew on. And I'm getting hurt in here. That's it, okay. There's a bunch of stuff this way. I have to go that way anyway, don't I? Alright, so return Failure at this point then. Yes, placeable bear traps. I found some. Oh, there's a Khajiit vendor. Eliminate the bandits that killed Dunyick? He's dead now? Ah! And it... Why are you sitting on him? Alright, bandits! All the way over here. I guess I'll come here from Chillwater. Well, that's sad. Let's go get those bandits then. I'm here to help. They're fighting each other. No. This is my turn. Well, that one disappeared. Oh, nope, there he is. Guess we sent them almost into orbit. Now I'm just taking this stuff. Are you lost? I kick your butt. I kick that big old butt. Yeah. I'm like, there's a wolf chasing me. Yep, there is. Still can't go in there. Alright, we have to go find those bandits. Let's avenge your master. Oop. They're very close. I love killing bandits. Kill my parents, damn it. Well, not these bandits specifically, but all bandits are scum. Water captain. I'm your captain. I'm your captain. I won't do what? Time for you to go home. Wherever that home may be. Or wait here. Or nothing. Alright. You sure I can't tell you to go home? None of this stuff is selectable. Alright. Ooh, 259 gold. That's when I searched, I think, yep. Wasn't there another one? Where's Carlisle? Oh, she's just standing over there. Oh, no. Yep. Ah, here's the other one. You found the other one. Thank you. Well, I... I'm clicking. Clicking. Try save and reload. I don't know if it's working right because of the, well, it shouldn't come with me. It is. I think Amazing Follower Treek's AFT mod, screwed it up. That's probably gonna work. Are you kidding me? Want some info on this dog? View? That's a powerful wolf. Level 50? and is really good at archery and stuff. Yeah, this is not what I want. Okay. Can I tell it to go home now? Is it already going home? Alright. Guessing you're already going home. Okay, that's it for this time, yeah. Hope you guys are enjoying and will be exploring more areas. I'm gonna see, where's that tomb again? The tomb is over there. Yeah, I'm probably gonna head that way. As a matter of fact, new Conjure Draugr spell tomes. I don't think it would actually put me inside the place. Okay, so there's a cave somewhere. That way. Not seeing anything else unexplored nearby, so we'll start heading that way next episode, and may or may not, we'll probably make it there. It doesn't look like there's much on this side. I mean, there's nothing else on my radar around here. There's a shipwreck somewhere, but I think that's like over here or something. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.